Where did this come from? Oh, it's a bit of a card. Oh, you know something? I think,
if we place this like this, we can, it kind of creates an optical illusion, if it's well placed, that there's a hole in that Queen of Diamonds, right, and a hole in the card, and you can see the card that's underneath. Of course, it only works on this side. On this side, well, that's nothing special. I mean, that's, there's no hole right there, but if I pick up the card, you know, well, like this, then it really looks like there's a hole, isn't it? It's a great optical illusion, isn't it? I know, we can actually take this a step further. Let's try and do this. Ready? And now it's not just an illusion. No, it's reality.